I think it was a random weekday, I got a phone call like I normally do. Say, hey, we got this really great guy, and he's been having problems with congestive heart failure. He told us that he at one point was told that nothing could be done for it.
They ran me through the regimen and then took me into a little room, and they says, we can't do this because you're too old and too weak. Well, that broke my heart, but it is what it is. In the meantime, just about the time the pandemic started, my granddaughter took us out of where we were living and brought us here to her home. She introduced me to the UC Davis medical system.
MitraClip was originally invented as an alternative, and the goal was to go in and just where the leaflet wasn't making contact, to make contact and to create a seal that wasn't there before. The entire procedure is performed by using x-ray or fluoroscopy, or we use transesophageal echocardiography. So a ultrasound, similar to an endoscopy, the ultrasound goes into your esophagus or your food pipe and takes a look at your heart from behind, and you get high definition pictures of all the heart compartments, all the heart valves, and all the components of the heart valve.
They took me to the hospital to prep me for the pre-op, and they tried to put a scope down my throat and couldn't because I had a hiatal hernia, and the scope wouldn't go down my throat without puncturing my esophagus.
And so now all of a sudden, we went from, having normally what we see is crystal clear images, now we couldn't see anything. We had a series of three patients that, couldn't get a transesophageal echo for a variety of reasons. And in those patients, we did AcuNav Volume 40 ICE. Intracardiac echo, we call it ICE, is basically a catheter that gets inserted through an artery or a vein. Siemens Healthineers is leading the way with this and was the first to market with their device. In a beautiful manner, they were able to reconstruct imaging for the whole mitral valve. And with one clip, right at the area of his pathology, with AcuNav Volume 40 ICE, we were literally able to target it to exactly where the leaking was coming from. And then probably the biggest thing was just a smile on his face. And that's the goal of the procedure, is to help him get his quality of life back. And I think we were able to achieve that in this case.
I'm good from head to toe. I'm ready to go, rock and roll.